Good morning, friends. Welcome back to the channel. Now, I'm not sure if you can see this, but the swell is big. It's huge, 2.9 meters. And I'm not even going to worry about going for a look. It's way too big. There's nowhere around here that I can go. We're in lockdown here in New South Wales, so I can't go to any of the other spots that I would normally go and check out when it's really big. So show you a few waves and some of the trials and tribulations I've had in the month of July. It's been quite a tumultuous month for me. Mostly all the mishaps have been of my own making. So apart from the COVID lockdown, there's not much I can do about that. But a few waves, a few dramas I've had. Thought I'd throw it together in one edit. Enjoy.
Thanks, boys. Oh, crikey. Well, we hit the rocks. Oh, look at the front of my board. Hit the rocks. Oh.
Good morning, friends. Today is my birthday, and I've had an absolutely disastrous start. I've managed to spill a whole mug of coffee over my new laptop, and as you can see, I'm struggling to get a handle on the situation.
A bridge I can sell you. Oh, all the way, all the way. Right hander. too far in. I'm in the right spot. Close.